they're a bit apprehensive to start with. But in the school community, there've been 34 deaths that are directly related to the children and to staff. And what we found was that the family atmosphere that already established at the school, but the additional PE through the curriculum PE and the wellbeing linked with that really did make a difference.
I didn't do that much exercise because you just felt like you're trapped and you don't want to do anything, you just don't want to be active, and you're doing the same thing every day, you're getting really sick of it and you just don't want to do anything anymore.
So we're now adding in two new strands of the curriculum, which is curriculum PE. This is a topic-based, class topic-based type of learning through physical activity. We've had some really good progress with it. Unfortunately, the second lockdown didn't really help us out so much, but we have we incorporate maths, we incorporate outdoor adventurous activities through different class topics as well. We have developed, and we're piloting at the moment in stage two, 12 wellbeing pillars, and they're filtered down from early years, key stage one and key stage two. The reason why we did this is after COVID, we've had lots of family deaths related to some of the children and some staff, and we felt that really the children needed to have more of an understanding of the wellbeing aspects, and we felt that pillar was the best way to do that.
Yeah.